For our next example, I want you to focus on creating a feeling. I'm going to go for something cold and dramatic based on the subject matter, but it's ultimately up to you. What we're trying to do here is create mood with color and tone. Now, the source images here are a cold winter day. On the overexposed image, you can see that there's a lot of snow on the ground and cold, frigid, greenish water. The middle exposure really brings out that feeling of blues and greens, and as we look at the underexposed image, it feels quite dark and dreary. What I'm going to go for is cold, frigid, greenish blues. Exactly how you get there is up to you, but I would suggest that you think about some selective controls, being able to target controls very specifically for specific colors so you can adjust those. Give it a try.